And he swings at this one and pulls it down the right field line. He is locked in. And Jenkins will pick it up at the wall, then bobble it again. And Fernandez will have himself a triple. That's probably, I would just think, a triple, yeah. Jenkins having a tough time out there, but it will be a triple. A run comes in. It's 2-1. Fernandez is on fire.